Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
All right. Do some digging. Oh.
You did good finding this reel in East Berlin. It looks like a number station broadcast intended for the spy ring. Give it a listen. See if anything clicks.
Pittsburgh, 1-6-9-4. Omaha, 2-3-8-4. Miami, 0-5-1-5. Charlotte, 7-2-5-2. Madison, 7-6-6-4. Denver, 5-3-7-5. Raleigh, 1-5-1-6. Oakland, 9-6-0-5. Las Vegas, 6-4-0-9. Orlando, 1-6-8-4. Pittsburgh, 1-6-9-4. 1, 6, 9, 4.
Sometimes the Reds hide coded messages in plain sight. The CIA didn't invest years of cryptography training into you for nothing. Get cracking.
1-6-9-4. Omaha, 2-3-8-4. Miami, 0-5-1-5. Charlotte, 7-2-5-2. Madison, 7-6-6-4. Denver, 5-3-7-5. Pittsburgh, 1-6-9-4. Omaha, 2-3-8.
Hell yeah, that's it. You did it, Bell. Now that we got what we need, we can safely move on Aldrich. All right. I'll let Mason and Woods know that we're ready. They'll be handling this one. Our source tells us that Aldrich is about to move south across Colorado and into northern New Mexico. That's where we'll intercept his convoy. We can't let a former CIA operative run a Perseus spy factory. Let's put this asshole 6 feet under.
Fuck yeah.
I can't believe Aldrich betrayed the CIA.
Betrayed the whole fucking country.
Phoenix 2-4, this is Phoenix 2-1, 30 seconds out.
We're up, Mason.
Locked and loaded.
Target's ahead, taking the lead.
Shitheads think they can hide from us. Time to send a message.
Lights. Aldrich is in one of those trucks. We hit the ground hot. Watch for runners. We'll cut off the lead truck. 2-1, provide overwatch.
Let's go!
Let's get to the motel!
He's finished.
Mason, let's get a picture of Aldrich. You know, the shitty part.
Got the photo.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Taking heavy fire, waving off.
Ha ha.